Good news from the peninsula. You are listening to WKRQ. I'm your radio listener. I'm your radio listener.
Just because of the color of their skin, but it's pretty somewhat.
I found a mollusk with a diatribe on a non-profit that uses spoken word, afraid of writing and poetry to share how people feel the world. But Sydney raised over $1,000.
Humbled and I'm excited, because like these are the minds of our future, right? And if our future is seeing this as a worthy investment in organizations like ours that are going to be unapologetically anti-racist, it is then the young kids still have to see the lemon, but it's up to us adults to put our bodies in front of it so that they take less shots. But young people are literally showing us right now that they'll take those lemons and make lemonade and create some change. So like, look at the beauty of that, right?
Executive Director for the Diatribe and Response Night on TV. And with the focus on virtual, kids are spending more time now than ever in front of a computer screen. The Kent County Area Human Trafficking Coalition is hosting an online training for parents, teachers, and others to support how to keep children and teenagers safe from online abuse. The virtual event is scheduled for October 10th from 9 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. So parents are sure to register online. Radio News Live is able to have a 30-day
last night.